given the choice, when we were asked specifically by BJP, that when something is in the interest of the nation, for example, we came to GST, one nation, one tax. I think cutting across political lines, we have supported it. But when it came to implementation, the state-specific issues, state-specific interests, were not really taken that seriously by the government of India, which definitely leads to a lot of heartburn. That's what is being manifested today. Demonetization, in fact, when the original narrative, before it changed, we supported it. See, they talked about black money. They talked about demonetization. And demonetization's purpose, demonetization's definition, demonetization's success, seems to be changing every day. Now, one day it was about black money, next day it is about terrorism. It seems to keep changing even now as we speak, actually. So it's funny that way, because there is not a lot that BJP can say or BJP can count as achievements, and especially people-oriented schemes or achievements. Demonetization definitely has not brought about the change that was expected. Demonetization certainly has not reaped the benefits perceived by the common man. That's a fact. We all were under the impression that this was going to be good for the country. But in hindsight, it does appear that it has not really helped the common man of this country. In fact, the common man of this country went through a lot of hardship. I think the connect with the people is missing. In fact, all the programs that have been conceived, all the schemes that have been conceived, have remained as good slogans. Unfortunately, not many of them have translated into reality. For example, Make in India. Great slogan. The fact of the matter is, essentially, we are assembling in India, not manufacturing in India.